hard to catch. Skylar Jen, the danger for mine if she can just posse close enough. Just about set. Race two. Kurt Donsberg Photography. Second event. Lights on. Ready. Set. Racing. My Little Shelby away. Okay. Skylar Jen did come out running and joins her, and the two favourites pull clear. A length away third, Ranger Rose. Three then to Pink Eight. Well back, Magic Aussie. Last go, Snazzy Go. My Little Shelby accelerates away. Three or four. Skylar Jen tries to come on. Then Ranger Rose up the straight. Leader, My Little Shelby. A tad too good. Skylar Jen, good run. She's closed off late for second. Ranger Rose third. Pink Eight fourth. Then Magic Aussie, Go Snazzy Girl, and the time is around 22:20. 22:19 to be precise. So My Little Shelby wins. Good run, Skylar Jen. She's got another win in hers shortly. 1/3 Ranger Rose, 4 is 4th, Pink 8, 2:07:14. Time is 22:19, a new PB. 7:04 early, 12:30 on the way home. She had the lead early, which was significant to her chances of winning. Skylar Jen posied up, then hit a little bit of a flat spot, but then charged home late. As I said, there's a win for her coming soon. 2:07:14, 22:19 the time after race two at Angle Park.